Happy Monday, and welcome back to PTV2. We're your anchors, Bailey and Clay, and we're ready to bring you up to date with the latest and greatest in Red Storm news. We're also going to take a look at some new releases from the box office this week in honor of Movie Monday.
Today we'll be taking a look at...
The annual music department chicken sale is in April and coming up quick.
Get your Girl Scout cookies, they're going fast.
The Golden Microphones Awards on March 8th.
There's a call-out meeting for robotics on February 4th. And a whole lot more, so don't go away. We'll be right back. Do you love the show? We do, but if you want something changed, we're all ears. Also, PTV2 wants to hear your stories, whether it's good, bad, scary, funny, or just a story you'd like to be told on the air. We want to hear from you.
The Golden Microphone Trophy Award finalists have been announced, and five groups of our very own Storm Radio students have made the finals. Over 200 golden and silver microphones will be presented at a ceremony Sunday, March 8th in New York City.
Lincoln's annual chicken and craft sale is on April 18th, and the music department is asking local vendors to participate in this event by setting up booths in the Lincoln Junior High gym. The gym will be open to set up from 9:30 to 11. The festivities will begin at 11 and end at 2. The Lincoln Junior High music department will be selling Nelson's Port-a-Pit chicken and providing entertainment throughout the day. Last year, more than 1,000 people came to enjoy the day. To set up a booth, they charge a flat rate and do not ask for a percentage from sales. Please contact Mrs. Brennan if you are interested in participating.
Because of a conflict in scheduling after school, LGH Service Club will meet on Wednesdays after school until 4 p.m. starting on Wednesday, January 28th.
Red Storm Reporter, Lincoln's new newspaper, will be published bi-monthly and will be available digitally on the LGH Digital Storm website and on Lincoln's homepage. Go and check it out and support Lincoln and keep up with Lincoln News through the Red Storm Reporter.
There will be a robotics call-out meeting for new and returning members. This will take place in Mr. Miller's room February 14th from 3:15 to 4:30. Mr. Miller would like everyone to know that he also wants members who want to build robots. The club meets on Mondays and Wednesdays till 4:30. It will build robots for an upcoming competition in March. The types of robots we will be building are rams and cranes.
Speech team members, the team awards program is Wednesday, February 4th from 6 to 7 p.m. Team members are asked to bring a dessert to share.
Now it's time for our corner guy, Grant, for our most incredible Red Storm sports and lunch.
Before I start with our sports and lunch and weather, I would like to thank our sponsor, Mancino's, making you your favorite pizza since 1930s. For lunch tomorrow, our Lincoln Lunch Ladies will be preparing you a warm and delicious meal of the best chicken patty on bun, broccoli and cheese, and your choice fruit and refreshing cow juice. Now taking a look out the weather window, Michiana Weather Center predicts a high of 32 and a low of 28 on Tuesday. Keep staying warm through these cold conditions outside the doors. Again, we would like to thank our sponsor, Mancino's, where every dish is created using only the freshest and finest ingredients.
Today for Movie Monday, we're taking a look at the predictions that were made for 2015 when Back to the Future 2 came out in 1989. Some of the things that came true were tablet computers, our obsession with 3D movies and sequels, video conferencing, and even a baseball team coming to Florida, which actually happened 4 years later in 1993 with the expansion of the Florida Marlins. Some of the things that did not come true after the movie predictions were flying cars, the first female president, and double ties, where men wore two ties, just like it sounds.
Warning, this might make you ski sick. This video gives you a crazy look at the life of a skier. Let's take a look at this amazing video.
Called a flat spin. For freshman Candide Tovex, it's no biggie.
It's okay, it was pretty easy.
But for mere mortals,
takes your breath away. After all, this is a guy the ski magazine Powder refers to as Candide in all caps, since he's the closest thing to a ski god. And now he's released a 5-minute video he calls One of Those Days, too. Without leaving your computer, you feel like you've strapped on the goggles and the wind is whipping through your hair. Candide does a jump over the ski patrol carrying a stretcher, flies off the ski lift. Even when he runs out of snow, he keeps going. The video was shot over a couple of days at Candide's hometown resort. Check out his grand finale, a rotation up onto the deck amid diners. He slides on the rail, launches onto the gondola, cutting the line and leaving those waiting on the other side of the closing door. Is this real or fake, people ask? Well, the jumps are definitely real, Candide says. Someone notes that twice in the video we see birds that do not exist in France. Check out the eagle. Candide says the birds were added to make the video more entertaining. Same for the two people in the chairlift. But those are real diners on the deck who enjoyed watching three takes. And no diners were killed in the making of this scene.
At one point, actually, my skis went pretty close from someone, but no one got hurt.
And there were no hurt feelings about Candide cutting the line to the gondola. They were all in on it, happy to be props for a skier who deserves props. Genimo, CNN, New York.
Wow, I can't believe the jumps that this ski god performs.
Yeah, those are crazy. There is one birthday today. Oh my god. Happy birthday to Destiny Contino, Monica Contino, Mandy J. Daughtry, Tristan Gard, Isaiah Oliveras, Bianca Jimenez.
Now moving on, let's see what we learned today.
Get your Girl Scout cookies before they are gone, that we are running out.
There are still call-out meetings for robotics on February 4th.
The annual Music Department chicken sale is coming up quick.
The Golden Microphone Awards are on March 8th.
That concludes our show for today, but before we let you guys go, we'd like to thank our sponsor, Mancino's, where you get not only great food, but also great service. Thanks for watching! But you will-